Hey, remember I told you that we don't write scripts for videos here. We show you the good, the bad, and the ugly here in Sugar Run. This is part of the ugly. Right here. I put this wood gasification boiler in the tarm. It was used, but I put it in December. And it likes only dry wood. All gasification boilers like dry wood. Well, this white ash is dry because it's dead. It's been dead for a couple of years, but it laid and got wet. And if you can see, when you take the bark off, it's wet underneath. So it's been giving me a little bit of fits as far as wanting to burn right. So what I'm doing is taking bark off, the ones that have bark on, and restacking it. Hopefully it dries enough that it will burn all right. The bark comes off pretty easy, but just another step more to do to keep me from doing the other things that I want to be doing. This one here might not even be white ash, but it don't want to come off. There it come off. That's what I'm doing. Part of the ugly. The next year I won't have this trouble because, of course, I'll have the wood stacked. I didn't plan on burning wood this year to heat my house and my greenhouse. I always burnt coal, but I'm not paying $500 a ton for coal, so we switched over to burning wood, but we didn't switch over till December, put the boiler in December, and this is what we have to deal with now to get through this winter. But just by burning this ash that's available compared to what they want for coal this year, I'll pay for this installation in one winter, and then that will be that. Alrighty. There's the ugly.